Check out this 1 minute design review from Zachariah Udema.
So this is an ESP32 dev board with the CP2102 USB to serial bridge. V-bus goes in through a voltage divider, but you can just pull V-bus directly off the USB connector. We have a note here about the stack up, and this is a JLC standard stack up. Now it's perfectly fine to place these kinds of notes, but I would advise that you actually type out a set of full fabrication notes. Best way to do that is put that in the drill drawing layer. This silkscreen marking is really thick and it's a little tough to read. I would advise just reducing the stroke width or unbolding all of that text on these silkscreen markers. We can also see here that we have some silk on copper. That one could be solved with tinting. You do have USB on this board. You should make sure that you specify somewhere what the trace width and spacing need to be. With this many fast IOs, I would advise that you don't have a power layer. Just use a ground layer and then route power on the top layer. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.